and a minute passes without a hit being scored, and we get our first passivity call. Big disengage. I think for Santuccio, having that hit. Ooh, another nice counterattack there. Big flesh attack there, and this one will stick. It's a double. Another double. Another double. The distance with a big disengage. And a double. Takes a step back, resets. Ooh, a ducking counterattack there from. Another double. At the beginning of the match, we had a passivity call. But passivity cards are shown to both athletes. So that graphic that you see on your screen is incorrect. This match there from Santuccio. In this third and final period, two of them were doubles. Block out, counterattack. Santuccio gets the parry. Santuccio just misses going for the foot and pays the price. Gets the hit. He's through on that one. She found the blade. but she couldn't find the target. And that from Candassamy will do it. And congratulations to Marie Florence Candassamy, our 2023 Women's Épée World Champion. It's her first gold medal in a major, and it just happens to be the World Championship gold medal. And she's in floods of tears. Congratulations to her.